setup turned into a figure eight car. I think they said about $4,000 or $5,000 to get them. I don't know what kind of speed it's getting. This would be kind of neat. Sorry, I wasn't up in my regular seat, but I saw this and just had to stop. They've taken a legend car and put this body on it.
Pretty big range, using no power plant, available all over the place.
This whole thing is cool. I am looking forward to seeing this next year.